Wrong button.
What? Oh, is it on any or not?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Get back. There you go. Head door. Quick tour of the shed. Moved in here a little while back. I've got it sorted out, so that's where I've cut me wood. You saw, that's my workbench I've had for a while there. Bit of storage underneath. That's just where I put my tape measuring stuff. Square, so it's handy to the saw bench. There's just power tools, sanders, jigsaws, planers. What else we got over here? It's a pretty good size shed, so this me this bench was here when I got here. This me drill press, that's sort of, that's just where I first plonked it, just stays there for the time being. The old compressor down there, there's a little bit of steel I've been working on there, just painted that yesterday. Clamps, now my hand tools over here. Put a few boards up just so I could hang some stuff up. A bit of a mess, but I've got about five projects going at once here, so. And just storage underneath there, which is nice. Made a few shelves for under there, so I can make a bit more room. Spare timber, leftover off cuts, I'll make small projects out of. That's just, what's in there? Screws and nuts and bolts. All my chargers are up the top. And there's me. Fire that's going at the moment, it's actually quite nice in here. Bit of spare wood. Where are we here? Okay, this is where I do my welding. That's my welder trolley I made a little while back. That's, I'm working on these at the moment. That's going to be just cut my brackets out, a bit of scrap steel, just so I can put a shelf up for other chargers. That's that. That's my light I made a while ago, another trolley I built. Little light, old Trent gave me there. Thanks, Trent. That's where we play cards. And the dial. That's the doors to come in here. The bifolds, they're quite good, they'll be good in summer. A couple of couches. Here, the dogs, all the fucking dogs pissed in here. Oh, there's the dogs. And one of them just had a wee on the floor. Fucking little bar. So who did that? Couch, couple of fridges over there. No, one going, we've got double ups of everything. TV and just some leftover stuff. Mower and things like that. But geez, well and truly big enough for what I want to do. I've got a well set up over there. Well, set up at least. Anyway, we'll get back to this steel. Thank you. He's too fast. Oh, you idiot. Let's put the earth on it, eh? That'll probably help. Chances of that happening while you're filming something. Put it back in.
that back.
Oh, sun's out.
How good's that? Sun's out, gun's out.
Now that's pretty much it. I'm just going to clean it up a bit and we'll have a look at the end. Alright, so I've painted these now. A bit hard to see, aren't they?
Get out of the way.
That's shit ass. There you go. Painted them up. Where's a good. Here we go. That's better. These are just going to be for a shelf in the shed. I just wanted to make them instead of buying them. I know they're cheaper to buy, but if you've got time, who gives a fuck? Really. Alright. Okay. Good luck. We'll see you next time. Cheers. Archie.